Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Blackbriar Meadery. A few mugs of that, and you'll forget all.
Hold that. Before I let you into Riften, for the privilege of entering this...
I'll keep your voice down.
You want everyone to hear...
Had another run-in with the Thief's Guild.
I don't know you. You can pretend not to hear me all you want.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time for double.
What was that?
Please. Please, I need but a septum. Of course.
Thank you.
You're not supposed to be in here. You're not supposed to be in here. I'm not going to warn you again.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Bully's around somewhere, planning to feed the poor with his non- Oh, now that can't be good.
Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from-
Nah, I don't think so.
Never done an honest day's
with my
work
husband's-
in your life for all
Oh,
that
now
carry.
That can't be good. You expect me to believe that?
I could take a hint, lass. You want
to
make
At
some
this
coin?
Rate, Come he'll give
fun.
The entire Riften fishery away to charity.
I'm warning you, by the order of the Jarl. Stop, smart woman.
Oh.
Hello, I'm Gisli. But it would seem so. Nah, I don't think so.
I'm not interested, Jim. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
Please, come and browse.
So many refuse to talk to us. They call us thieves. So, take a look. I hope that you will come to the business.
What's the hurry?
No matter how much drink I put in me.
I'm here to lend my magic to the people of Dawnstar. If you're here about... Take a look. Back to another fine day in Dawn's... Old Lady Frida is a grouch. Dor can whip up a cure for the rattles fast.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
Seems like no...
Take a look. Come back if you need steel.
So many take a look. The road lead you to war. Take a look. Hope that you will come to me. Take a look. May the sun keep you warm. How? Take a look. Until our next meeting, if such. Mavis, take a look. I hope
be careful.
You find a warmer welcome in your travels.
Welcome to the... It would seem so. Gold solves most problems, doesn't it?
So exciting when new folk come into town. I bet you've had plenty of adventures.
Watch it!
cowardly funnel! Stuck here! Stuck! My mother, my poor mother! Unmoving. At rest. But too still. Oh, poor Cicero is stuck. Can't you see? I was transporting my dear, sweet mother. Well, not her. Her corpse. She's quite dead. I'm taking mother to a new home, a new crypt, but... Ah! Wagon wheel! Damnedest wagon wheel! It broke. Don't you see? Oh, yes! Yes, the kindly stranger can certainly help. Go to the farm, the Laureus farm, just over there, off the road. Talk to Laureus. He has tools. He can help me. But he won't. He refuses. Convince Laureus to fix my wheel. Do that, and poor Cicero will reward you with coin. Gleamy, shiny coin!
Oh, for the love of Mara, what now? That Cicero feller? Huh, tell me something I don't know. Crazy fool's already asked me about 5 times. Seems he's not satisfied with my answer. Why can't he just leave us alone? Pay me? You think this is about money? Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his head. A jester here in Skyrim? Ain't been a merry man in these parts for 100 years. And he's transporting some giant box. Says it's a coffin, and he's going to bury his mother. Mother my eye. He could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, skooma? Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that. What? And just who in Mara's name are you, anyway, Come here, telling me my business. And for what? To help a fool? Look, I... Yes, you're right. Feller might be nutters, might not. But fact is, he needs help. I turn him away. What kind of a man am I, huh? Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction. If you talk to Cicero, you be sure to tell him I'll be down to help soon.
Oh, poor mother! Her home seems so very far! You did? He has? Oh, stranger! You have made Cicero so happy, so jubilant and ecstatic, but more, even more, my mother thanks you. Here for your troubles, shiny, clinky gold, a few coins for your kind deed, and thank you again.
You need something? Well, all right then.
I will wait for Laureus. Oh yes, Mother and I will wait right here until he fixes our wheel.
Get your thieving hands up by order of the Jarl.
show you what a real orc can do.
Ourselves a hero.
You've done well. Of course. I trust we'll never need to speak of this again to anyone. Careful now!
Oh!